6, Baltimore Ravens owner Steve Bisciotti and his wife Renee are creating a $4 million scholarship program for Baltimore City students. In honor of former GM Ozzie Newsome, it will create scholarships for students heading to state HBCUs. Bowie State, Coppin State, Morgan State, University of Maryland Eastern Shore will each get $1 million. Starting in the school year of 2022 to 2023, each school will pick 5 students for the scholarship, and it will run for 4 years.